For Windows 10, follow these steps to adjust printing speed. First of all, search Control Panel and click on it. Find Hardware and Sound and click Devices and Printers. Right-click Printer Driver and click Printing Preference. Click on Configure. Then find Speed from the list. And adjust the printing speed. Click on Import. Then click OK.